We're at the gym now, getting our grind on. We got Freddy, Cameron, and Freddy here.
Hey, sir. You gotta pop it up, Aziz, bro.
For Aziz, bro.
Pop it up, bro.
Give me my yeah, baby!
Oh shit! World star! World star!
And this shit.
Sammy Van Damme's vlogs. This shit's whack.
Alright, so this is Sam's vlog. This shit is whack.
Where are my baby boys living headquarters? Everybody's wearing costumes because it's Halloween. He's Freddie Mercury. You can't tell right now because he's got his jacket on. They could have casted you. So Asa is a geek looking ass boy.
Kotsky member boy. I'm a Taji boy.
A what? We got our boy Post Malone over here. We got our boy, what are you again? Oh, Young Gravy. MJK right here, boy, looking ass. And Machine Gun Kelly. Oh, I got it right.
Aren't you like an RA for like some school, bro?
Show me real quick. All right, showing off Sam's fit.
I'm Marcus Mumford. I'm the lead singer of Mumford and Sons.
Can I get some extra credit?
Anyways, we're gonna go out to a party now.
Hey, that's the sickest Jimmy John's employee I don't ever see.
Oh yeah. Fucking Jimmy John's employee. Yo, how fast do you deliver, bro?
Go to some party, like, who ordered quick Jimmy fast. John's?
Oh my god. What's up? Sammy, crew. This shit is so lame. These dudes got me. They're dead ass playing pool. Worst pool players I've ever seen. I'd honestly rather take a nap than be here right now.
Yo, we just got to the party. It's lit up in here. There ain't not too many people, but. Yo, who's up? What's up? What's up? Yo, how's the party going?
Can you go check in the pizza
market? I think this might be a pizza place. We playing Uno up in here though.
Mumford,
it's
you're
cool
first. You not funny.
Yo, I haven't played Uno in a hot minute, y'all.
Bro, same color, same number.
Put your damn camera away.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to vlog it all.
What is fun about this?
It's Uno. You never know what happens with Uno.
We might start making out.
He's got a little bit of a setup going here. This is an empty room at St. John's University. This is the next day. We're gonna do all of the activities today. It's gonna be great.
Hey, Lou, get up. Come on.
The sun is leaving us, big boy. You gotta stop being a slumper, you big ass scuba. Am I right? And we got one more on here. Can't even tell he's here. So tiny.
You little snooper duper. How'd you get my jacket without me knowing?
Come on, John. I'm not Mohawk, okay?
You don't have a Mohawk?
I'm not Mohawk.
What are you then?
I'm Navajo and Ojibwe.
Gang.
Like gang rivalry right
here. Gang rivalry?
Well, this is how it was at with girls at the party. You ready? Are you ready for this?
Yeah, I'm recording.
How do you like it here? Didn't hear me? Okay. Bridge jumping spot, huh? So. This shit's really gone downhill, huh?
Yeah, it's not how I remember it.
No, I wanted to do some stuff where I asked people, like, what was their favorite part of Sammy Pandema? Or being a crew member of... Like, do you know, like, the last episode of Office where they were like, how was your time being on here?
Yeah, like, how, panel people.
Yeah, like, how was your time being on Sammy Pandema, you know? How was the experience? What do you got to say?
Sam Van Damme's stupid.
I'm seeing some real cuties at Duck Duck Days. I'm about to work up my courage to say hi. Hey boys, how's it going?
Sam,
we knew you were going to afraid.
What does that say?
Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey, but you know that when the truth is that you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through.
I'm dressed up as Shaggy, and two of them are dressed up as me. Oh, isn't that just pretty?
You already know. It's Lord Barb Quad. I'm chilling with the boys right now. This man is getting choked out right now. It's some shenanigans out here.
And they're scissoring right now.
Hold your okay. All right, come on.
No, please, no.
I'm Michael Jackson, bitch. Surrender. Michael Jackson win the court case again.
Yo, dog, it's Eminem, and I'm just checking out a new hairstyle Ace is taking on.
Wow. I call it the do-bag because it's a trash bag.
Wow, look at that. That's awesome. That do-bag looking cold as heck, man.
Though it's so romantic on the borderline tonight. Tonight.
Too bad, but it's the life you lead.
You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right.
Oh,
you're right. You got your passion, you got your pride.
And then boom, your voice
you
coming to you.
Hey, how's it going? Dream
on, but don't imagine it all comes true.
Ooh, when will you realize
Vienna waits for you? I'll bet your ass there's some sort of citation they give for pooping in the water.
Slow down, you crazy child. And take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while. It's alright, you can't afford to lose a day or two.
She could have been a better. Shame on you.
Vienna waits for you.
Chris, it looks
you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, what do you realize? Vienna waits for you.
It's been a hot minute since.
When will you realize?
No, not since the mountain bike. I'm
Vienna waits for you.
Woo! Oh no!
We missed.
Now we're just gonna.
Oh my god, this is so stupid!
Oh my god! I can't believe you just did that, bro.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. Oh my. It actually worked out pretty good though. Oh man, we missed a turn and it added 5 minutes to it, so then we decided.
Added
13 minutes, so we decided to cross over the median. Now don't miss the turn though; it's coming up again.
And then I'll just do the same thing again. So.
You might as well; it's kind of fun.
Sam, why are you always on your camera?
I'm not. No, that's
Can't
not.
Can't you just live in the moment?
I am living in the moment.
No.
Yeah, I am.
Who
I'm just.
To be part of
you're always recording. Can't you just live in the moment and stay off your camera?
I have a scene where you say this like 2 years ago.
All these millennials on their camera all the time.
We're actually Gen ZYF.
All these LGBT on their camera.
LMAO, please.
Oh, that is super cool, man. That is actually weird.
Really
look at the lockers. That's super dope.
Damn, so this is like where the worker, this is the break room.
I guess, yeah. That is so cool.
That's how you fix
It's alright, you can't afford to lose a day or two.
Show you.
When will you realize?
Good stuff. Good stuff.
Feel free to donate.
I'm gonna fart.
And you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even
how you
get
halfway
through. Ooh, why don't you realize Vienna waits for you?
Today, this is Sammy Pandeva,
when will
and
you
answering each other's questions.
Yeah.
Vienna waits.
Yeah. Yeah. I was going to say that you're above poverty, but none of you have AirPods in.
Hey, I'm trying to wave to try to get off.
Where's your trip? The culture vulture.
Anything at all? Or no?
It was fun.
Yeah.
I don't really like Sam anymore. I don't want to hang out with him anymore.
No? No, but how was your time being a part of Sammy Pandemo?
Really, the whole group kind of wants you to leave.
No, that's pretty typical, but is that it?
Yeah.
How was your time being in Sammy Pandemo?
You know when like Mr. Incredible has, what's the kid's name that always like comes up to him as a fan asking for autographs?
Incrediboy.
You're like Incrediboy. I started vlogging and you picked up a camera and just said the dumbest stuff for 4 years and you're still doing it. That's okay. How I feel about that.
Thank you. Chris, how do you feel about... Sorry, it just started. How do you feel about being part of Sammy Pandemo?
Okay, it wasn't recorded. Say that again.
I'm being held hostage.
Held hostage?
At gunpoint.
That's not true. What?
Really?
I swear I'm not. How's that coffee?
Save us.
It's not coffee, actually. It's hot cocoa with almond milk.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Okay, what's better, that or Sammy Pandemo?
This. How was that even a question?
Hey, John. How was your time being a part of Sammy Pandemo?
Do you want me to tell you the truth?
Yes, I want the full-on truth, John.
So, there was this one time that was like, kind of... Could have been better.
Could have been better? So like high school?
Yes, of course. Anything.
Oh, okay. Okay. Braden, how do you feel about being a part of Sammy Pandemo?
Quite bad. It's not very enjoyable.
What was your favorite part of being in Sammy Pandemo? Is there a part that stands out?
It hasn't happened yet. We need to leave. No. The DIY video is when I actually really started to like it. That and the Grinch video, when I actually included.
Oh, yeah.
Because I wasn't in a lot of them. And then now I'm here. And I still don't want to be in them, but it's a little more enjoyable.
Okay. Well, thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, boys, we rock climbing right now. This college lit as hell. The party's kind of dead. There ain't too many people here, ain't no girls, but that's okay. We're going to climb up these walls like a spider would, you know what I'm saying? Let's get to it. Yeet, yeet.
Spider-Man.
So you guys come here often?
Yep,
never.
And never again.
Yep.
John, you're pretty high up. That's all I could think of.
What?
So do you know what you're doing? Hey, be real with me right now. Do you have any clue on what you're doing?
No idea. I'd just be grabbing this shit.
You got it, John. You're in safe hands. John, what's on your mind right now?
My performer killed me.
Yeah. Oh, he's so close. He's gonna get it.
Maybe come down now, John. It's really cool. What if you could climb down though? That'd be like the coolest part.
Okay, here you go. Okay.
I got it.
No.
This is where we test our faith in Cameron. So what do you do? That's what you do?
I got the big skew. You just hang up there for like a couple more minutes.
We got done with rock climbing. We're going home now. What? I'm sorry. It's got to make... It's, yeah, I got to like make it do. You know what I'm saying, boy? Dang goober over here. I'll see you at Bull Creek. Oh, wait. I'm retired.
I'm going to go kill you.
Hey, see you, boys. Good trip. Good. So it just, it's, it make. See you, brother. See you.
Hey,
Huh. See you, man. Is that good?
Is that good? There you go.
I'll see you guys soon. I'll hit up the group chat with the both things, okay? Okay, see you guys. Yeah, comment down below, where were you during the Battle of New York?
Comment down below, what's your favorite Marvel movie? Yeah.